official part of the celebration of the National Day of the Republic of Singapore and the start of the cultural program. And now, please welcome to the stage artists from the Republic of Singapore.
So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please sit back, relax, as we bring to you A Celebration of Colors, a Singapore story. Singapore was once known as Temasek, a sea town. Located at the tip of the Malay Peninsula, it was the natural meeting point of sea routes. The city flourished as a trading post for vessels from around the world. Sylvia Otaru, was hunting on an island when he caught sight of an animal he had never seen before. Taking it to be a good sign, he named the island the Lion City, or Singapura, from the Sanskrit words Silva, which means lion, and Pura, which means city. A man known as Sir Thomas Stamford Raffles, a lieutenant governor of the British Empire, landed in Singapore on 29th January 1819. Recognizing the immense potential of the swamp-covered island, he negotiated a treaty with the local rulers and established Singapore as a trading station. The city quickly grew as an intricate trade hub, attracting immigrants from China, India, the Malay archipelago, and beyond. This formed the foundation of Singapore's multiracial society today. In 1965, while we faced many challenges, our people remained positive and worked hard over the years. Under the astute leadership of our first Prime Minister, Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, Singapore thrived as a free market economy with strong international trading links.
I'm sorry.
By the 1990s, much has changed. Today, Singapore is a modern, cosmopolitan, and bustling city state.
I'm not afraid to die.
final number. Let's all stand up and clap along as we celebrate our friendships. President Stalin, we would like to say a huge thank you for having us here. Now let's all celebrate.
Құрметті ханымдар мен мырзалар, осымен мәдени бағдарламай аяқталды. Бізбен бірге болғандарыңыз үшін көп рахмет. Сингапур павильоны бүгін сағат 1:30-ға дейін жабық болады туралы хабарлаймыз. Ал 13:30-дан бастап сіздерді павильонға қошеметпен шақырамыз. Ал қазір ресми делегация мүшелерін бағдарламаның келесі бөліміне шақырамыз.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, we would like to inform you that the Singapore Pavilion will be closed for Singapore's National Day.